Underwater, the sea anemone appears to have brightly coloured spiky hair. These are the poison-filled tentacles that are used to capture and paralyse its food. Sea anemones have some amazing ways of reproducing themselves. Some raise their young like a kangaroo, looking after babies in a pouch. Others split themselves in two halves, each half becoming a complete animal. Some even give birth to fully formed young through their mouths.